Hello everyone, we continue with the equation and we are going to solve the 3 degrees equation. And solution. It was the first method. It was when the first method. Thank you. we are going to see that this one plus this one is 3, this one plus this one is 6, then x equals minus 1. Now we are dividing from x plus 1, and it is equal to 3 plus 3 is 2 plus 16 is minus, and it is minus 4 is 3 plus 2 is plus 6, minus 4 is 6, minus 4 is 2, minus 4 is plus minus, and 6 is plus 3, plus 6 is 15, plus 6 is 0. And this is another equation. Is what? Y equals to, but see, this one is two plus minus 4 minus 6 is negative. It hasn't any. Then y is equal to plus 1, multiplied by x2 minus 4 is plus 2. It has 3 rounds, but 2 rounds are not real numbers. It's complex number. So, another method is factoring. Factoring. For this, we have y equals to 3 minus 2 is 2 plus 2 is minus 4 equals 0. We take the factorize is 2 from here, is minus 2, factorize 2 is minus 2 is 0. Then factorize 6 minus 2 is 2 plus 2 is 0. Again, this is always positive. It hasn't any real number solution. But if it, then it is equal to 2. Another method is the constant in the equation for x 3 minus 3 is
8
Save me, Todd. Then we have AX3 plus B. Yes, in one. We have already there. In this, we give the X3 plus P X plus U equals to 0. Then we mean that if it is equal to P X plus K. We put instead of X here, that X plus K. And this gets a come to this expression. And now, you can see that P multiplied by S is this expression. We change this. This one is equal to this one. Then A is 1 and CAK plus B is 0 because we haven't any X2 here, and 3AK2 plus 2BK plus C is C, and the rest is Q. The rest, AK3 plus BK2 plus CK plus D is Q. Here, A1, 3K plus B, then B equals to minus 3K. 3K2 plus, or minus, 3K2. 3 minus 3 is minus 3, then C is P minus, which is plus 3K2. And we put here those things and we find D. And that K, yes, K equals to minus B divided by 3A. Then, to change this to this, X equals to big X minus B divided by 2A in that expression, and then we solve and discuss the solution. So we are going to have a minus B divided by 2A. Now we have a function +4x+7=0. You see that it is 11 minus 6 is 5 plus 1 is 6, this sum is not 0. This is 5, this is 1. The method 1, 2 doesn't, and we cannot factorize anything, and it doesn't help. And the constant is the odd number, it hasn't any division, and we cannot use this either in that expression, only we can use this one. Then x minus b is minus 6 divided by 3a. 3, which is x plus 2. Then x plus 2 over by 3 minus 6x plus 2 over by 2 plus 4x plus 2 plus 7 is 0. Then we have x3 plus 2, 6, x2 plus 12, x plus 8 minus 6, x2 minus 12, x minus 24 plus 4x plus 8 plus 7 equals to 0. Then we have x3 and this and this goes. 12x plus 12x goes. And 8 in 23 is minus 1. Then it is x3 plus 4x minus 1 equals to 0. Then p is 4 q is minus 1. Now we can discuss. we need to make data to solve the problem.
We are going to
Did this one. Delta equals to 4 multiplied by minus 3 all by 3 plus 27 m minus 6 all by 2 equals to 0. This is minus 27 and this is 27 multiplied by minus 4 plus n minus 6 equals 0. Then n equals to 10. N equals to 10 is 6 years. And you can solve this problem. Become 0 and this part and this part is this multiplied by plus 3 over by 2 and then this is 8, this one is 4 and this one is another and this is plus and this is up and down and then on. It's positive and negative positive and the value you can check here to that again with the another point. Okay, now we are going to von Blueshirt. was born in Greece. Then 6 plus 3 is 2 is 2 plus 2 is 2 plus 6 is 3. Then 6 plus 2 is 2. Okay. And then 1 equals 4 minus 3. And if you put it here, 4 minus 3 multiplied by 2 is 2 multiplied by 3 equals to minus 3 divided by 8. 6 divided by 8, 1. Then you have 8 is 3 minus 2, 8 is 2 minus 6 divided by 0. Then 8 is 2 minus 4. Plus 3 equals 0. Then x 3 minus 1, x 3 minus 3 is 0. Then x 3 equals to 1, x 3 equals to 3. Now put it here. Root of x 1 equals to 3, x 1 equals to 1. 3, 3, and 3. Okay, we have found the error. And then we are going to put all about those functions, and I stop here, and we are going next in integration.
See you in next video.